The next will be the Tishra Jati, which is the Tattubattu Adugu, the second. So this is also in the bowl. The Solukattu is Ta Keeta. So Ta Keeta, 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 Ta Keeta. Left. Ta Keeta, 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 Ta Keeta. So there will be Aramandi. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Ta Keeta, Ta Keeta. So the daya will be Ta Keeta. So the Solukattu will be increasing, but the laya, that is the time beat, will be the same in all the three scenes. So this is Tishra Nade. So I will, in the same video, I will tell you about the Mishra Jati, that is the 7th beat, because it has got 4 plus 3, 7, that is the Chatushra and the Tishra. So what you have learned in the previous video, Chatushra, and the Tishra that you learned, you need to mix both and it becomes Mishra Jati. So this will be Ta Ka Dhim Mi Ta Ki Ta 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 Taka dhimmi, takita, taka dhimmi, takita, taka dhimmi, takita, taka dhimmi, takita. Same thing on the left side. Taka dhimmi, takita, taka dhimmi, takita, taka dhimmi, takita, taka dhimmi. Ta Keeta, Ta Ka Dhimmi, 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 Ta Keeta. So now that you've learned the three jatis, Chatushra, Tishra and Mishra. So Chatushra will be Ta Ka Dhimmi. Tishra will be Ta Keeta. Mishra will be Ta Keeta, Ta Ka Dhimmi. Ta Keeta, Ta Ka Dhimmi. This is according to the Tala, which you will gradually learn. But the Laya, the beat is the same, only you gradually increase your speed. But the time should be the same time speed.